sports. It's in the game. The wait is finally over. The world's most captivating sport returns for another year of drama, intrigue, beauty, and suspense. Football is back.
At last.
Well, the vibrant football that comes from La Liga is on offer for you today. To describe it, I've got Alan Smith alongside myself, Martin Tyler. Alan, this is football where it's at, I guess.
Yeah, buenos dias, Martin. Looking forward to it.
And today, it's Real Madrid. They play Real Madrid. There's no question when Cristiano Ronaldo's on the team sheet, he doesn't do take it easy, does he? Every game he wants to be the best player on the field.
Yeah, he wants to be the man, doesn't he? There is an ego there, quite a sizable one, that cannot take anything away from his ability.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Sergio Ramos plays Pepe in central defence. Luka Modric starts with centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. The thing about Real Madrid, they're expected to win every game, every time they play. They have the resources, but it's a terrible pressure, isn't it?
Well, I think you've got to be a certain type of player to be able to handle that pressure and expectation. You've got to be a strong character, because there will be times when you'll get stick from what is a really demanding crowd.
And the referee for this important fixture today, Alvaro Arias Romera. First half started by Real Madrid. Marcelo. Here come Real Madrid. Slipped his man. He's gone behind for a goal kick. Just worried about the rain only, in that it's impairing a bit our visibility of the proceedings out there on the pitch.
We're nice and dry up here, but unlike the players, who will be pretty wet after 5 minutes.
Rodriguez. Modric. Defenders worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really. Pointing this out, Alan, about their home side. They've got players who can swap wings, the attacking right men.
You see it happen increasingly so now, don't you, in the modern game?
Place to try and hit it now.
The goalkeeper's got to collect the ball for a goal kick. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
He might be through.
Oh, Rodriguez.
He scored!
Look at that for a goal. First time finish, takes a lot of technique.
A good look here again via the replay of the goal. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Carvajal towards Bale.
Oh, in goes the cross.
And this will be a goal kick. Let's take another look at James Rodriguez's goal.
Wow, that was a proper strike. He's hammered it home and it's flown into the right-hand side of the goal.
Carvajal. Modric. And that is a corner for Real Madrid.
This could be a chance.
They've gone and won it, Real Madrid. Modric.
The goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp.
Cristiano Ronaldo's broken that up. Bale.
Now Pepe's tackle.
Here is Rodriguez.
Oh, he's through.
It's a bad pass.
Shot off!
And that's offside, Cristiano Ronaldo. Thank you. Carvajal. Cristiano Ronaldo. Modric. And Ronaldo. Benzema. Gonna cross it. Close! And there it is for Real Madrid.
Couldn't have hit it much better on the volley than that, and it's flown into the right-hand side of the net.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Restarting at 2-0. Carvajal, Benzema, Modric, oh, Rodriguez,
oh, he's put it into his own net.
His responsibility, it's definitely an own goal.
It is, you'd like to try and defend him, but he just didn't make up his mind quickly enough there.
Well, they're going to have to show some character now, having conceded the own goal, to try and get back on level terms again. Bale.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker, but it was made too easy for him. Poor defending that.
Oh, he's away from his marker now.
Can hit it here.
The possibilities are turning into probabilities as the move developed on that counter-attack, and now they'll be reflecting on a genuine wasted chance. Modric almost ordered his teammate to give it back to him then. Marcelo, Cristiano Ronaldo. Gareth Bale. Marcelo. Rodriguez. Carvajal. Towards Rodriguez. Good stop by the goalkeeper. And the referee's signal for half-time. 3-0 is the scoreline at this point. Superb from one side and rather lacklustre from the other. Big gulf, Alan, between the two sides.
Well, there has been, and I think tactically there's been a massive difference. And for the manager on the receiving end, he might just have to change his formation.
Is a cheap piece of play to give. He might be through. Oh, Rodriguez.
He scored!
Gonna cross it.
Close! And there it is for Real Madrid.
Oh, Rodriguez.
Oh, he's put it into his own net.
Well, the losing team have now got a chance, really, to re-establish themselves in this game. I'm sure they got a bit of a telling off from their coach at half-time. Maybe something a bit stronger than that. Anyway, away we go.
Shots on here.
And it's Ramos who's blocked the shot this time. Sergio Ramos. Team is lining up for the corner. Marcelo made the block then. Well, he's taken a touch there off the defender. It will be a corner. Rodriguez.
He's got his shot off now. Terrific stop.
He's spotting it up now to take the corner. Substitution for Real Madrid. Bale. They've moved him now to the other wing. Cristiano Ronaldo. And that's across the field to try and switch the play. Bale.
This could be it. There's the goal! Hit the bar!
Cross coming in from Cristiano Ronaldo. And that will be a goal kick. Compliments to the drainage at this stadium because the rain was quite heavy earlier in the day.
Yeah, well, they've got a good pitch, they've got a good surface, good groundsman as well.
Marcelo.
And here's the shot.
On to Ronaldo. He's spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Carvajal, Gareth Bale, Benzema, well they've wasted that crossing position, haven't they? Easily cleared. Still on the attack, and they've got a corner. And the corner has been wasted because it's gone over everyone and out for a throw on the other side. Toni Kroos. So they're setting up for the corner. Happiness unconfined for the Real Madrid fans.
Yeah, they've made some noise out here today. They've been good value, the players and the fans.
He can't get past Pepe. Now the shot! Hasn't hit the target. Modric.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
Tried to play it through Cristiano Ronaldo. It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. Carvajal. It's looking a real uphill climb for Real Madrid.
Well, I think we're going to see some Route 1 stuff here, Martin, in the next few minutes. It might not be pretty, but I'll be hoping it'll be effective.
I know, Alan, this is one of your favourite referees, and he's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and done the booking, having let the play go on earlier.
Yeah, exactly. You've got to give the advantage to the team in possession. He did that, but he also punished the offender.
The throw-in for Real Madrid. Marcelo. Back to him again. Sergio Ramos.
The shot's on!
Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Kroos. Bale. Very good skill, he's made the defender look.
This is how they love to play on the break. And a goal!
That was a moment where they thought they scored, but the assistant has ruled it out.
Well, the defence pushed up as one, and I think they've caught him offside there.
This is another angle on it, Alan.
Well, it looked like the timing of the pass and the run was spot on, but the defence squeezed, and I think they just caught him off.
Well, I'll be honest with you, this last few minutes have dragged a little bit from where we're sitting because the game as a contest is long, long over. All credit to the team that's winning. I'm afraid not too much credit to the other side. Kroos. Three minutes left of the 90-minute match. Toni Kroos.
Shot on!
Tried to keep it down but couldn't. Sergio Ramos. Marcelo. Modric. He's behind for another corner. Shot's on here. And he had the shot following that corner kick.
Well, I think they've practiced that one and the opposition will be ready for it next time.
Kroos. Modric. That is the final whistle. Well, it turned out to be a different kind of game to the one perhaps we set up for you at the beginning. Very one-sided.
Yeah, you end up feeling a bit disappointed as a neutral because we didn't really get a contest, but the winning team won't be disappointed at all. Played well.
What about Toni Kroos and the way he influenced the game here today?
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality, and a good goal, along with plenty of chances.
Well, as for the opposition, he was, of course, on the wrong end of the result. They do look at him for goals, and he didn't get anything today. A peripheral contribution, really, no more than that. Here's a cheap piece of play to give... He might be through. Oh, Rodriguez. He's scored! Going to cross it. Close! And there it is for Real Madrid. Oh, Rodriguez. Oh, he's put it into his own net. This could be it. There's the goal! Hit the bar! This is how they love to play on the break. And a goal! Welcome to every one of you to today's game. I'm Martin Tyler, and the biggest welcome from me is Alan Smith alongside me. The main match today is Kalmar against Zurich.
So this is how the hosts line up today. So, Alan, 4-4-2?
Yeah, I think it looks that way, Martin. Yes, it's the conventional shape. It's the one that the manager prefers.
This is how the visitors will line up today. With the way this manager likes to play, that four's going to sit pretty much in place, and the two in midfield as well.
Yeah, that defensive two won't be going too far. They won't be getting ahead of the ball many times. They'll be just trying to feed it into those front four lads.
Heimo Waschenschneider is the referee today. Terrific entertainment on offer here, I'm sure, as the game gets underway. He's looking for the cross.
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball.
That will help ease the pressure. Attacking well here.
Got to cross it. It's hit the post and in for a goal.
Well, we see it again, how close it was to maybe hitting the post and staying out. But luck was with him. In it goes, it counts.
Well, I think the goalkeeper thought he got his angles covered there. But he didn't look too pleased when it rebounded in.
Let's have another peek at that goal. So the first goal, it's 1-0.
To reach the cross.
Well, that's another. There's another angle coming up here, Alan.
Well, he had the confidence to take it on first time, and certainly got some power on it.
Passes back to the keeper. Rasmus El. Well, it's a pretty robust start to the game. It's certainly a foul, but the referee's kept his cards in his pocket. Elm.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but
can he do it? Out in front of goal.
Cabral. Make a good interception.
David Elm. That's given away possession. Mario Gavranovic.
Cabral
got it back again.
Mario Gavranovic. Nouri. Elm. Cabral. Well, that's very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception. Well, they've lost the ball.
Into the attacking third.
He's got the ball back. Well, the defender. Elm.
Keeps it going well.
Scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. He's lost control. Here's the shot.
Into the challenge, he made the block.
Mario Gavranovic. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Saw that pass coming in midfield, made the intervention, and now maybe he can push the team forward with his work on the ball. Gavranovic. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. And shoots! And they celebrate an equaliser here.
Hardly been careful with this, has he? He's just decided to lap it. It's floating to the top left.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Away we go at 1-1. We've got 2 added minutes. Koch. And that's the half-time whistle from the referee. 1-1 at the break. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, a really good late equalising goal, and that might just change the manager's team talk now.
Gonna cross it. For a goal. Got his shot off the post. And shoots. And they celebrate an equaliser here. Kick-off here for the start of the second half. corner. Can we have another look at the goal, yes?
Well, you feel like applauding this one because the technique required first time, straight in the top left corner, wonderful.
They've got it away from the danger. Oh, in goes the cross. Juve! Oh, great work by the keeper. Definitely in an attacking frame of mind. Look at the throw. It's an exhibition here with such great passing.
Shot.
They're desperate to try and change this game. It's been level and now they're pushing on, looking for the goal that will take them in front. Now, last. Elm. Manager thinking for the away side. Time for a change. There'll be a throw now after the tackle. He's going to make a change now. And now he's looking for some support. They're grateful. Juve! Oh, well saved! Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. Passing here.
Shots on here.
It's a good block. Here. It's the goalkeeper's ball. Cross coming in now. It's going to be a goal. Wow. I want to see that save again.
I bet he does as well. That was top class.
Almost lent him the ball on that occasion. He wants it returned and it's returned to him. Very good passing from this team.
He's going to cross it. And he's in there with a header. It's into the back of the net by the goalkeeper.
Fantastic football, really, to lead to a goal like that.
Well, it's come in from a long way out and from that angle it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the end.
Well, it was. They're a powerful side and they really do attack the ball with a lot of aggression.
Off we go again, 2-1. Attack, got a bit of menace to it.
Crosses in. And he's shot off now.
The crowd were roaring for the goal that they were craving, really. The leveller.
Well, you wonder how many more chances they will be able to carve out here. That might be their one and only, who knows?
He spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. He's got away from him. Now Nielsen. Good block. In possession. Great tackle. Oh, that would be a throw. Nouri. And it's with Diouf.
Was the moment we thought,
but it didn't turn out that way.
Well, his teammates giving him daggers there because they were fully expecting him to tuck that one away.
As this game is showing, it's not just about having shots, it's about having good shots, and the scoring shots have come from the team with less shots.
They probably got into better positions, in fairness. That's something the stats don't show you.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. ...84 minutes gone, 6 minutes to go. Very impressive, the support for this team. If only the team could be quite so impressive themselves.
Yeah, they're doing their bit, the supporters, they really are. So, just wonder whether it can transfer onto those players down on the pitch.
That's a good challenge. Easy decision, free kick. Save he's made there, and he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Rasmus El. It's a decent cross. Well, this could be their last chance to salvage something from this game.
Chance!
It's such a close game. Well, it wasn't a very close effort, was it?
No, as the clock ticks on, I think that pressure got to him, really, and he just made the wrong choice.
That's the end of the match, and it's 2-1. Well, this is what happens in friendly games, of course. There are advantages other than the result. The players have got some action, which they needed badly, but they would have liked to have not got beaten.
You never like losing, and the fans have gone home disappointed, but the manager will try and take as many positives out of it as he can.
It was absolutely extraordinary, exceptional, elegant, excellent.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here have won the match for his team.
It's hit the post and in for a goal. Shot off the post. an equaliser here. They're grateful for that.
Diouf! Oh, well saved.
He's going to cross it.
And he's in there with a header.
It's into the back of the net by the goalkeeper. Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler here, along with the former Arsenal and England striker, Alan Smith.
Yeah, you come into ground Sundays and you do get that buzz of excitement, and I've got it here today, Martin. Looking forward to it.
Our match today, Akisaspor against Akisaspor. This is the home team lineup. Well, more often than not, we're looking at teams that shape up this way, Alan.
Yeah, such a popular system, 4-2-3-1. It gives you a lot of stability, and if your front four, as you might describe them, are good players, it's a really potent system.
This is how the visitors shape up, with the way this manager likes to play. That four's going to sit pretty much in place, and the two in midfield as well.
Yeah, that defensive two won't be going too far. They won't be getting ahead of the ball many times. They'll be just trying to feed it into those front four lads.
Feridun Duancay is the referee here. Akisaspor with the kickoff. He's coming forward with some danger. It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball.
If you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught too square to his man there, Paul.
This attack has got a bit of menace to it. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Got room to hit this. Goalkeeper hangs on. Thank you. back again. Lost his marker cleverly.
Got to be.
It's a very worthy effort. Just outside the post.
One back very quickly. He's taken on his man and beaten him. And the goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. And he keeps possession with that header. This is an excellent run. Not a good challenge by the defender. Oh, the goalkeeper can just come out and pick that up. Headed down to a teammate. They've won the ball back and trying to make something of it quickly. Well, plenty of appeals, but it is a corner via that tackle.
For it with a fist.
Again, possession squandered, really.